If you think it's easy to talk to a beautiful woman who's holding a gun on you, just try it sometime. Interviewing movie stars is not like interviewing ordinary people. It's more like interviewing politicians, except that most politicians keep their shirts buttoned.
I think it's a lot of fun, and especially because it's the first time I'm doing a part like this, almost as a man.
Who are you playing? Have you modeled your character after
something? Well, I'm playing the heavy, and she's playing the more relaxed man, Brigitte Bardot.
Are you more into the John Wayne type?
That's right, and she's Steve McQueen.
The movie they were making was a European parody of an American Western. It required considerable suspension of disbelief. Claudia Cardinale doesn't look at all like John Wayne. The lone American star, Michael J. Pollard, plays the bewildered town marshal. He had good reason to be bewildered. There were some flashes of direct communication, but for the most part, the international cast and crew carried on the work in French, Spanish, and Italian. Claudia Cardinale and Brigitte Bardot play rival outlaws, and their fight is the climax of the picture. It will run for just a few minutes, but it took 3 days to shoot.
Allez-y, hop! Reste là, reste là.
They ain't gonna get hurt. It's just make-believe, man. They ain't gonna get hurt.
Brigitte Bardot got her hair snagged on the side of the barn and hollered for her hairdresser.
Suzette!
That was real. And so were the scratches and bruises both actresses picked up. But everything else was illusion. Everything was make-believe, except the hard, uncomfortable work under the hot Spanish sun.